It's November 28th, 1980. Light heavyweight champion of the world, Matthew Saad Muhammad in black trunks, defends his title against tough Lottie Mwali. Champion Muhammad slipping those punches masterfully. A vicious left uppercut rocks Mwali, and he crashes backward to the canvas. The referee is counting, but it's all over. Matthew Saad Muhammad scores a spectacular fourth round knockout over Lottie Mwali and retains his light heavyweight crown.